Who is the coolest, grooviest, hippest cat on the show tonight?
David Tennant, I'd have thought.
Yeah. I'm going for Bell.
Yeah, could be. Yeah. What do we know about these words?
They're jazz words.
Ah,
jazz.
Many of them are jazz words. And how old are they?
Since the 20s, 30s,
early
40s?
No, earlier. Stone Age.
Let's take the word cool. When did it first mean, like, fashionable, do you think?
60s beatnik poet era.
Hitler.
Oddly enough, it was the year Hitler came to power, 1933, but I don't think that's quite relevant.
These new uniforms are cool.
1933.
So this is Christmas.
I'm Jenny's in Nazi party. They're cool, Daddy-o.
Cool, Daddy-o.
Bizarrely, it was 1933.
And besides, I have no choice.
Yeah. I burned out a Reichstag. Cool. Jazz Nazis, eh?
It was the West Coast School of... But it was the West Coast...
The Jazz Nazis are used both worlds.
It was the West Coast School of Relaxed Jazz led by Miles Davis and his album The Birth of the Cool, which was 1957, which, oddly enough, is the year I was born.
Extraordinary.
So maybe I am cool.
The cool.
I love Groovy. That if you say all that as a chat-up line in a nightclub. Yeah. Do you know who the coolest person in the room is tonight?
No,
let me explain. 1933.
So
and
cool.
That, madam, is why I am cool. Can I get another move?
Where's she gone?
Don't go.